Wally, congrats. Tell me about the game, the crazy one. Do you agree?
Yeah, crazy game for sure. It was messy. It was back and forth all game. So yeah, probably a good game for the fans. And they cheered us on all the way to the end. And we believed and yeah, finally got good result in the end.
Tell me about your emotions after when Sajurečka scored a winning goal.
Oh, the emotions were crazy. Like I said, outside the pitch, I don't know if I can say it on the camera, but the feeling is better than sex. It's the best feeling in the world. So, yeah, it was crazy.
You were an important part of our win. You scored two goals. Have you ever scored two goals so quickly?
No, for sure not. Not that quickly. I was eyeing the hat-trick after the two goals. I had never scored a hat-trick before, so I hoped for a hat-trick, but yeah, two goals will be enough for this time.
For the team, this important is incredibly important. Do you agree?
Yeah, it's so important. The victory, yeah, it's so important for the league. We cannot give away points in these type of games. So, for sure, the 3 points is massive.
You have you had some injury, some struggling with injury. Everything is okay right now?
Yeah, hopefully my ankle was a little bit sore during the especially the second half. It's really getting a little bit sore, but hopefully with some ice and some treatment, I will be ready for Wednesday.
Another two tough games are waiting for us. So what is now important to do?
No, firstly rest and regenerate and start looking at Slien for Wednesday. So. Hopefully, there's only three points there as well, which is enough.
And we can say thank you to our fans. They were supporting us all the game.
Yeah, thank you so much for the support today. It was massive. We probably wouldn't have scored a goal if it was not for the fans who were cheering all the way through the 7 extra minutes. So, yeah, thank you so much.